Welcome back to Eastington Park. We're here today for the Fujifilm GFX event. We've got people from Lee Filters, Manfrotto, Fuji, Elinchrom. Everybody's here. We're having a great time. We're gonna shoot some medium format photography. We've got studio portraiture inside with Damien Lovegrove and landscape photography outside with Paul Saunders. So let's take a look at what we can get into. So as you can see, the Fujifilm GFX event is in full swing behind me. It's very hot, very sunny today, so everybody's retired underneath that tree over there where they can get a great vantage point of the beautiful estate that we're at. They'll be over there with Paul just talking about how to use the camera and how to get the most out of it for your landscape portraiture. Maybe take it down to the bottom of the garden later. As everybody's out here shooting their landscape shots with Paul, what's going on inside with Damien is we've got our steampunk model on what they're doing in there is they're just learning how to shoot some studio portraiture with the GFX and giving everybody a few minutes just to get familiar with the controls and just get used to using that camera. That was the Fujifilm GFX event here at Eastington Park. Thank you to everybody who came by and participated, and a big thank you to Fuji, Manfrotto, Lexar, Lee Filters, and Elinchrom. We had a great day today. We'll be back here again next week with Sony and the A9 and their range of full frame cameras. We're gonna have everything from special effects makeup to falconry and martial arts for you guys to shoot. It's gonna be a great day out. We'll provide you with lunch. If you're interested in that event, you can check our website. Alternatively, we've got another event with Canon coming up in July where we're gonna plan something similar. It'll be another fantastic day out here at Eastington Park. If you're interested in future content from Clifton Cameras, give us a like and hit subscribe. Thank you.